Mighty Sonny walks up. So we're getting close. Starter, Mr. Todd Clark, on his stand. They walk up and the tapes release and they're off in the final race. And best away, Enjoy an Ale, pinged out to lead Solar Storm. In third spot, Early Doors is Mighty Sunny, followed next of all by Empire Bay. Alone again got a good start. So did Sun Don's Comet, then Deux de l'Amour and the God Botherer stepped away okay tonight. Further back then off the 40 metres, Maori's favourite Sun began well, and Scenic Sky is going to settle at the tail of the field. That's the order as they leave the first turn behind them now, and Enjoy an Ale freewheeling in front. Leads by two lengths to Solar Storm, who's second. In third spot is Mighty Sunny, and then came Alone again, followed by Empire Bay, and they drop into an Indian file pattern just after the start, although not for long, because Mighty Sunny immediately came away from the inside and is going to come up and have a look for the lead. So as they work into the home straight now, just short of 1800 to go. Up on the outside, it's Mighty Sunny and Enjoy an Ale, with Mighty Sunny taking the lead and heading the procession now. Shows out from in second spot, Enjoy an Ale, that lead time. It was 52 and 6. Third spot at the moment was Solar Storm, and they were followed by Alone again. The next one is Empire Bay. They were followed then by Sun Don's Comet, then Deux de l'Amour. 2.5 away to the God Botherer, Maori's favourite Sun. Last of all is Scenic Sky. So they're spread out over the best part of 13 lengths as they leave the straight now. They work to the bottom turn and approach the 1,200 metres, and it's Mighty Sunny leading the way. In second spot, Enjoy an Ale. Third at the moment was Solar Storm. 29.8 the first quarter. In fourth spot is Alone again. The next one as they head into the back section was Empire Bay in a good spot. Sun Don's Comet trails it, followed by Deux de l'Amour. And there goes Maori's favourite Sun, trying to get around the outside of them. Further back in the field, then as they head down the back section, was the God Botherer, Scenic Skies last of all. Leader skips away here, Mighty Sunny down the back straight. Be about a length and a half, the two in front. Now comes back to the field, 800 to go. 29.9 that split. It leads the way from Enjoy an Ale. In third spot on the outside is Alone again, followed then by Solar Storm, who's on the inside. Next of all, the outer was Empire Bay. Got away from the inside at the right time and is in the 1-1. Then Deux de l'Amour, Sun Don's Comet, 2.5 away. Then to Maori's favourite Sun, Scenic Sky and the God Botherer. Off the back, they near the home turn now. 450 metres left to go in the last, and Mighty Sunny skips away from Enjoy an Ale. Empire Bay's off stride, so is Solar Storm, so the two favourites are out of play pretty much. And as they swing in, Mighty Sunny has gone for the judge. Geary, well, he was under a cloud as to whether he could drive tonight, but he's looking good in the last. He's two in front of Enjoy an Ale. Deux de l'Amour hits the line okay. Mighty Sunny, can he see it out? He's got to pull the stick. Here comes Enjoy an Ale. 75 to go. He drives hard. Mighty Sunny being collared by Enjoy an Ale. Go to the bar. Enjoy an Ale's going to win it. Enjoy an Ale has won it from Mighty Sunny, Deux de l'Amour, Sun Don's Comet, Scenic Sky, and then Alone again, Maori's favourite Sun, the God Botherer, and the two favourites have finished well back, Solar Storm and Empire Bay after breaks at the 400 metres, and Enjoy an Ale springs a bit of an upset, 29.9, 159.7 the rate.